Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Mimi. I'm 8 years old.
Yes. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is yellow.
What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is cat.
Okay. So are you ready for your test?
Yes.
Is she a fireman?
No, she isn't.
What does she do?
She is a teacher.
Yes. What does he do?
He is a pupil.
Can you spell pupil?
B-U-B-I-L.
What does she do?
She is a housewife.
Yes. What does he do?
He is a flyman.
Is he a pilot?
Yes, he is.
Is she a housewife?
No, she isn't.
What does she do?
She is a doctor.
Yes. Is he a doctor?
No, he isn't.
What does he do?
He is a policeman.
What does he do?
He is a farmer.
What do you see, Mimi?
I see a seesaw.
What do you see?
I see a slide.
Great job. What do you see?
I see a net.
What do you see?
I see a swing.
And what do you see here?
I see a tree.
Can you spell tree?
T-R-E-E.
What do you see here?
I see a bone.
Do you know how to swim?
Yes.
What do you see?
I see ice cream.
Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I do.
What do you see?
I see a frisbee.
Look at the picture and answer the question. Where is the door?
It's in under the ceiling.
Yes, that's correct. Next, where is a frisbee?
It's in the net.
Great job. Where is a kite?
It's on the slide.
Very good. And where is the car?
It's under the tree.
Wow, well done. And can you tell me how many people are there in your family?
There are 6 people in my family.
Who are they?
They are grandma.
Yes.
Father.
Yes.
Mother.
Yes.
Brother and me.
Okay, great. Can you tell me, what does your dad do?
He is a doctor.
Oh, he's a doctor. Great. And what does your mom do?
She is a teacher.
Good job, Mimi. High five. Yay. Thank you and goodbye.